Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "There is no dead over whom a group of 100 Muslims perform prayer, interceding all of them for him, but their intercession is approved." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2195.